'cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs, setting fire to our insides for fun, collecting names of the lovers that went wrong, the lovers that went wrong. We are the reckless, we are the wild youth, chasing visions of our future.
Ways. There's kids that don't get it, there's kids that get it, and there's kids that are way more further.
Let me tell you what society will tell you. It increases your chances of getting a job, provides you with an opportunity to be successful, your life will be a lot less stressful. Education is the key. Now let me tell you what your parents will tell you. Make me proud. Increases your chances of getting a job, provides you with an opportunity to be successful, your life will be a lot less stressful. Education is the key. Now let's look at the statistics. Steve Jobs, net worth, $7 billion, RIP. Richard Branson, net worth, $4.2 billion. Oprah Winfrey, net worth $2.7 billion. Mark Zuckerberg, Henry Ford, Steven Spielberg, Bill Gates. Now here comes the coup de grace. Looking at these individuals, what's your conclusion? Neither of them, in being successful, ever graduated from a higher learning institution. What I'm saying is that if there was a family tree, hard work and education would be related, but school would probably be a distant cousin. You're aware that examiners have a checklist, and if your answer is something outside of the box, the automatic response is a cross. And then they claim that school expands your horizons and your visions. Well, tell that to Malcolm X, who dropped out of school and is well renowned for what he learned in a prison. It does a fool no good to spend money on an education. Why? Because he has no common sense. George Bush. Need I say more? Education is about inspiring one's mind, not just filling their head. To distract our hearts from